Welcome back. Normally, when we recognize a hero in our community, it's just one person. But this week, it's an entire group from Project Cure. The organization provides medical equipment to countries in need. But when the call came from home, the dedicated group of volunteers wasted no time answering it.
Tucked away inside this massive warehouse, not even a pandemic can stop this team of Project Cure volunteers.
We really are a family of everyday heroes.
These everyday heroes collect and distribute medical supplies to some of the most desperate communities in the world. But when the coronavirus hit, they found that need right in their own backyards.
So before COVID, Project Cure would deliver as many as 20 semi-truck trailers a month into developing countries around the world. When COVID happened, we completely pivoted this organization, and all the stuff that we were working on was delivering the masks and the gowns and the gloves and the sanitizer to hospitals and clinics and EMS workers right here in our own communities.
And that has taken a team of volunteers. Together they held PPE drives and delivered 10 semi-truck trailers full of donations to emergency workers on the front lines.
It was nuts. We were handling, picking up and sorting and inventorying and delivering as fast as we could. Masks, gowns, gloves.
In fact, each of these volunteers gave at least 100 hours of their time during the lockdown, many who are in high-risk categories but felt compelled to help.
I just wanted to do something that was worthwhile.
We did all the social distancing. I felt very safe when we came in. As you can see, gloves, masks. We've been very safe in the house.
Today, Project Cure has resumed shipping medical supplies to countries around the world. But for their work here, work that likely saved thousands of lives, this dedicated group of men and women are the perfect seven everyday heroes.
We would like to honor every volunteer who has donated 100 hours or more during the pandemic as a seven everyday hero. I think there's about 10 of you, so congratulations. I'm gonna give you the award, and you can hold it up.
So many organizations out there having to quickly rearrange things to respond to the pandemic. Well done. If there is a hero in your community you think Denver 7 should recognize, you can nominate them on our website, thedenverchannel.com/hero.